Hello guys, welcome. Today we will talk about the final match of the Afcon 2019. Yes, the final match of the Afcon, the competition between two players and how that both the teams, Algeria and Senegal, entered in the final. Now see the two game changers of the final. Yes, from Algeria, the player is Riyad Mahrez, and from Senegal, it is Sadio Mano. Both scored 3-3 goals till now. Now you can see the final match, the match between Senegal and Algeria, the match between Algeria and Senegal. It is a very important match, the final match, and the important match for both the players, star players of both the teams. So now see how these both teams entered into the final, that is the Senegal and Algeria. Now you can see in the round of 16 match, quarter-final match, Senegal won against Tunisia and Algeria won against the Nigeria by 2-1. Actually, it is semi-final match, Senegal won against Tunisia by 1-0 and Algeria won against the Nigeria by 2-1. Now you see the quarter-final match, it is a very important match and very, you can say the dramatic match in which Algeria won against the Ivory Coast in the penalty shootout by the 4-3. Now you see the other team, that is the Senegal, how the Senegal into the semi-final, where it after winning the semi-final into the final. Now you can see the semi-final in the quarter-final, Senegal beat the Benin by 1-0. So I hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe this channel or comment to your favorite team in the comment box. I hope you like this video. So now this is again a very important match for the two players, that is the Mane and the Mahrez. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.